think the most, like, the most cliche thing that we do, which we do probably too much of, is we watch way too many movies together.
Yeah.
Like, we're just, it's kind of embarrassing how many movies we actually watch together. She grabs my butt in public a lot, which is probably a little embarrassing. Lake Powell, 2011, on the beach in Navajo Canyon. First kiss. She actually kissed me first, but, you know, I don't like to tell people that, but yeah, she kissed me first. Two to three. Probably like New Zealand or South Africa. Salt Lake City. Definitely not Boise though. Heather did. Well, she said, let's see, she said, I've fallen in love with you.
Yeah.
So she said it first, but I technically said, I love you first. It was actually in Boise at your parents' house on the couch. Definitely not horror. I don't think I've seen a scary movie in about 12 years. Definitely action or funny. Funny action. If there's an action funny movie, we're definitely gonna see it. Is we don't have to go to the bishop's office when we have sleepovers, which is gonna be great. But honestly, the most exciting thing is to be with Heather all the time. And to have the Eternals perspective in the realm is really awesome to me. I'm stoked for it. Mine and Heather's story, I feel, is so, it's unique in its own way, and I feel like we were like, we almost make our own story, and we almost make our own movie to where it's still so unwritten that's what makes me so excited to marry Heather, is the options are limitless, and we never know where we're gonna go, but that's what makes it so exciting to me. And honestly, I feel like I'm engulfed in this crazy love story that I had no idea even existed. And so it's really exciting for me because it's something so new and so different, but it feels so right, which is like the best thing for me ever.